confirmed that Dragovich's second-in-command, Kravchenko, was operating the house.
That Reznov said they killed more people than I could count.
Listen to me carefully, Mason. Reznov cannot be trusted. No matter what he tells you, no matter what he says...
But he gave us the dossier on Clark! He led us to Nova 6!
Reznov's not who you think he is.
No, he's my friend! He helped me escape! Oh, God, betrayed! Forgotten, abandoned, all brothers, huh?
Forget Reznov! Focus, Mason! We're out of fucking time! The world is on the fucking brink of war!
Whose war? Who the fuck are you anyway, huh? God, I just keep hearing the fucking numbers!
It's a broadcast, Mason. The numbers are a broadcast. You've been brainwashed. You were in the Mekong, heading north to Kravchenko's compound. You were heading for Laos.
Laos? Kravchenko. The fucking psycho was spraying nerve gas all over Vietnam. I had to kill him. You understand? I have to kill them all!
Laos, Mason. You were heading up the Mekong River into Laos. You received word from Jason Hudson.
Handler.
What did he tell you?
Hudson. The CIA downed the Soviet cargo plane carrying Nova 6. It went down in Laos. Our SOG team went in.
What happened?
I keep hearing the fucking numbers!
It's a broadcast, Mason. The broadcast.
We gotta get to the Nova 6 before the Soviets clean it up.
Right, let's move.
That's our ride, let's go!
SOG, right? Right?
You couldn't make it. Man the gun, don't get killed.
Sir.
All right. M202's blowing the starboard side armored up. Mason, you're driving. Let's see what they think of this.
Goes out to Sergeant Blundell and all our boys in the RPO. Go get them.
Rocket.
Nature of my game.
boys! Hey, Hazel! Hands in the back! The enemy's in the rear! Don't just shoot their faces! They're under fire! Get him! Get him!
Is that all they got?
Medic!
That young kid didn't make it. I swear to God that Woods was crying. But he never let us see no tears.
Nothing so far. Wait, something's in the trees.
Whatever happened here, we just missed.
Get a downed bird here. Talk to me.
There's nothing out here.
Bullshit!
Bowman, what happened?
There's nothing here.
Right. The plane must be close, Mason. Klevchenko is near.
I see you, Wolf 10. Welcome to paradise.
I feel it. Klevchenko is near.
Say again. Klevchenko, he must be near.
I fucking hope so.
They found it just ahead, patching you through. I have visual confirmation. Ground zero, bodies and cargo all over the place. I say again, I have visual confirmation.
Mason, sure. We don't have much time. Oh, yeah,